Good morning, it's Mike and Joe. We are here at the Ogden Pioneers Day Parade and excited to find out what's happening.
That's right, we're hoping to find some people that camped out last night to wait for the parade, and we're right here at the beginning of the parade. Everybody's getting ready, there's lots of action. Let's go talk to some people.
Let's go.
Hey. Part of this float behind us, and tell us again what the name of it is, what you guys are doing.
It's continuing the legacy with joy, climbing life's ladder, just the progression from Pioneer Day until today.
And it took you guys how long to build this float?
We started about 4 months ago.
It's beautiful, and then you have a band of musicians playing, and they are?
The Beanfield Family.
Love it. Great job.
Thank you.
I'm the starter, okay? We're up on compression on number one.
What year is this? How old is this?
This
track?
Is, I think, a 26, 1926.
1926.
Yeah.
Wow. And there's no air, it looks like, in the tires. Is this the way they did it?
Originally it had a steel rib on the front, and it had cleats on the back, about 4-inch.
Just metal cleats?
Metal cleats, yeah, sharp cleats. You wouldn't want it to go over your back. It would do more than scratch your back for you. This particular tractor is designed to run on kerosene.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you have a gallon of gasoline in this tank, and about 25 gallons of kerosene here.
And the gasoline to start it?
To start it, right. And when it gets warmed up, then they run on kerosene, because it was about half the price of gas back in those days. Gas back then was about 12 cents, so I guess kerosene was about 6 cents.
6 cents. Wish we could get gas for 12 cents now.
Wouldn't that be something? But you worked a lot longer for 12 cents or 6 cents than you do now.
What's the horse's name?
Sundance.
Sundance.
He dances and he plays soccer and he has his own toothbrush, kids brush his teeth. You know, I just use my imagination now that I know how. We have a real trust in each other, and then so he knows I won't hurt him and he won't hurt me because of the crazy stuff I do.
How much time do you guys practice?
Not very much at all. And he talks. Hello, how are you? Hey, the partner.
Okay, we have caught up with Mayor Godfrey and his family. So, Mayor, tell us, this is the Ogden Pioneers Day Parade, and this is an annual thing. How many people does it bring to Ogden?
You know, the estimates are wild. It'll be 30 to 70,000, you know, and I don't know that anybody really knows, but it's packed from, you know, 34th Street clear down to 20th Street. There's wall-to-wall people, so however many that is how many we have.
Yes, this is the first year they had to spend the night in order to save the place, or that's what was supposed to happen. Was there many people spending the night? Were you down here at all? Do you have any idea?
You know, I did not go down. I was really curious to see if anybody would do it. It is the first year there's an ordinance the council passed to allow people to camp out along the parade route. I would be curious to hear the report.
Yeah, well, we're going to talk to a few. We'll let you know
some.
If we hear anything.
Those brave souls that are real dedicated parade goers.
Right.
I mean, I can't imagine it myself. But
me either. That's why we came this morning.
Yeah. It's hard enough for me to do it up in the mountains. You know, along a parade route, I'm not sure I could get there.
Yeah.
So tell us about Ogden. There's a lot of happy, positive things going on with Ogden. What's your impression?
Yeah, I think this is an exciting time for the community. A lot of fun stuff going on. This week's fun just because the parade and the festivities, I mean, the rodeo, if you've not been, is fantastic. This is not about cowboys. You know, if you don't think that you're Western, so you're staying away, you're missing out. It is really, really a great event.
Mm-hmm. 5, 6, 7, 8, ha! Yeah!
We are here with the dance team, the Bonnie Lassies of Ben Lomond High. They're the best team here on the parade, so we're excited to see them. Okay, so this is a new team for this year, right?
Yeah.
So who's on just started this year?
Wow!
Oh, so about half the team. Are you guys still as good as always?
Always.
Yeah!
Okay, so what do you guys want to tell me? What's the hardest thing about dancing?
Splits.
Probably keeping up with the dance the entire way through.
Yeah. Endurance.
Yeah, endurance.
This is, how long is the parade? It's like a mile, mile and a half.
Oh, yeah. And are you dancing the whole time? I mean, it's hard to like walk and dance and
smile.
Yeah.
Be loud.
Where else do you guys perform?
We perform at a lot of places. We're busy throughout the whole year.
Yeah. So what are tryouts like?
Oh, tryouts are scary.
They take forever.
And do you have to try out every year?
Yeah.
Wow. It's tough.
Yep.
So this is the elite group.
This is. These are the best.